Cover me.
Let's go. Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah.
This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Father was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent. But he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
I think I smell those things. They might be nearby. Does it seem a little harder to move lately?